Realize what you're doing to me is what Arasaka's doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Oh, shit, not good.
Animals are the craziest fucking gang in the city. Any job?
V? Can you hear me? Loud and clear. Whoever you are.
Good. It worked. My name is Somi. Just call me Songbird, though. I know who you are. Know your situation, your problem. And I can save your life.
Oh, very funny. Is this a prank? Not in the mood, if so.
It's anything but. You must have questions, and I'll answer them in due course, shortly. But first, I need you to get to that swollen appendix of Night City called Dogtown.
Dogtown? Chunk of Pacifica? Ex-territorial? Lord of the Lands 1, Kurt Hansen. International arms dealer. Corpos give it a wide berth. I skip anything?
Nope. More or less on the button.
Fine. No clue what I'm stepping into, but no risk, no reward.
Thank you. I appreciate this, truly. Dogtown's main gate. Be there as soon as you can. I'll make contact again then.
This is one elaborate haze. Or a fucking lifeline.
My head in a vice.
You're gonna be okay. Breathe deep. Count to 10. Recite a mantra. Whatever brings calm helps you stabilize. Your nervous system took a big hit. Broke down. Racing heart, cold sweat. It'll pass.
Fucking hope so.
I know about the bomb ticking in your head. If I could disarm it now, I would in a heartbeat. You'll feel better any second now.
V, something stinks here. Think she's fucking with the relic. How in the...
All true, Johnny. But don't you fret. They're both safe.
Nah, fuck off.
Both of us on the biochip protocol at once can trigger shocks for V, like you just saw now. Gotta cut you off.
What?
For your safety, for V's safety. Had to mute him for now. He hears you fine, just can't talk back.
starting to put two and two together. You gotta be a netrunner. Damn good one at that.
Guilty as charged. Hopped on the Relic's cognitive protocol to dial in. I see and hear what you do. Just now, I am on board Space Force One, sitting right across from Rosalind Myers, President of the new United States of America.
The President? Fuck. No, you're not joking.
Dead serious, yes. The plane's been hacked. Trajectory set for Night City. They'll bring us down to Dogtown soon. Our comms are down, most likely jammed. The Relic was my only option. Right now, you're our one contact on the ground. Understand how serious this is?
Heavy shit. Am I really your one contact?
You're my last and only hope. The President's life, her safety, that's your top priority. She'll survive the landing. Dogtown, not so sure. You'll need to get her out of the plane before anyone else does.
Said you could help me. That the plain truth?
Just got a taste of my abilities, I believe. There's more. I can cure you. Once and for all.
Why should I trust you? Gave me a seizure a second ago.
A side effect. I'm sorry. If it's any consolation, I will make it up to you. Consider this an advance. Your Relic's crowded with clusters of corrupted data. I'm done with that, making room for stuff that'll actually be handy.
Such as?
Some pre-Militech combat stuff. It's just lying around, gathering dust.
Feel it tingling in my fingertips. Kinda nice, actually.
Oh, it goes a lot further than tingling, trust me. Now listen, what I gave you is the skeleton soft, but the firmware's fancy. It'll learn, grow with you. It'll improve if you feed it data. Combat analyses, logs of legendary ops, shit that make the NCPD piss its boots. Look around Dogtown.
Gotta get there first.
Main entrance is a no-go. You don't have an entry pass, and I don't have time to produce a fake. You'll slip in the back way, quiet as you can. We really don't need anyone spotting you, scanning you.
Guess so. After you.
I'll be right beside you, as much as I can.
This is Kurt Hansen. You are now in Dogtown.
Garage. There, past the fence. See it? Smugglers used to use it. Now it's your turn. Try it again. Use strike cards. Oh, something.
Thank you.
Great. Now in you go. Look for a net access point. Jack in that, and I'll be able to help you. You should be one level lower. Eyes peeled. Look for a way down. Now, look for a maintenance room. Bet anything you'll find a power source inside.
Got an access point, but no power.
See if you can restore it. It's the only way it can be of any use to you.
Turn something on.
Nice, V. Exactly what we need.
Okay, we're up.
Perfect. Bridging systems now. Proto-ancient protocols. Largely corrupted data. Give me a sec. Need to ping one of our sats. Let's see which active Dogtown network links to this infrastructure. And putting in a back door. Ready to roll. Hop on the platform. I'll guide you to the garage from there.
Hang on. Okay, relic hack first, then you slap the muzzle on Johnny, and now you bring some pile of scrap metal back to life? Serious trickery. Oh, who taught you?
B, I'm an NUS intelligence analyst, trained under the best peeps in the biz. And they took me on because around age 13, I got the local Ripper to sell me a beat-up old deck. Barely left the net since. I got noticed. The rest is history.
I got a feeling story's incomplete. Likely longer. More twisted.
Might be. Apologize up front for the query, but I gotta ask. Compeki Plaza heist. Why?
Compeki was pure ambition. Sometimes you hit a rut in life. Wanna blaze your way out. Do something you'll be remembered for. Set my sights too high, I guess.
Yeah, I know the feeling. But ambition, confidence, they're not bad in themselves.
No. Their human toll can be.
Maybe. You alive?
Think so.
You need to hang tight for a sec. By the way, must have gotten old by now. Hauling a faded rocker boy around strikes me as tiring.
Heard about a chum, had a blade stuck in his faceplate come the end of a gig. Kept it. Said it gave him character. Moral of the story, peeps get used to all sorts of shit.
Not everything, though. And not all of them.
Thank you.
bright as the Cityside Metro, huh? Reminds me of when I was starting out. I'd look for places like this. Set up a power bypass, jack in, essentially steal my way onto the net. Grab the riskiest gigs I could find, learning as I went. The hard way, usually. But sometimes, a few times, I really pulled off coups.
Anything I'd find on BBS gossip feeds?
Biotechnica in 63 or 4. Fermentation facility in Oregon, off the grid heck. Sound familiar?
Yeah? Sensing a buzzer?
But you're nowhere near impressed.
No. No, this is my impressed face.
Uh-huh. Elevator. Hop in. I'll do the rest. You'll be in Dogtown in a minute. Try to steer clear of Hansen's goons.
Too tame? Scan what we got in the back! Dreaming of having your very own Arasaka turret? Got you covered, folks! Max-Tac helmets, like new! What happened to their previous wearers? Well, who the hell cares? Get your ammo, assault rifles, tactical gear. Too tame? Scan what we got in the back.
Preem collection. Ain't scared something will go off on its own.
I'm jacked into all of them. Feedback loop, cohesive connections, and all that. Chill.
All of these are your peripheries? Not afraid of an overload?
Me? Afraid? No way. Maybe. Anywho, don't want the gear to get cold now, do we? Hey, check out this bad boy, Rostovich DB2 Sitara. The word is, this cube named Brick owned it.
Where'd you get that piece?
Hey, a good dealer never reveals their sources. I'm all about the lost, the found, and the taking. Make all your lethal dreams come true.
This is Kurt Hansen. If you're hearing this, you've come to the right place. NCPD, gang wars, not in Dogtown. Taxes, who the fuck needs them? In Dogtown, I keep your business safe as long as you abide by my rules. Sound fair to you? I thought so. Good.
You want to go? Oh, I want it. Promise. You don't listen. Believe. I told you to stop.
Oh, head for Supreme Flint.
Then you're in the right place.
Been meaning to ask, how bad is it for you?
Clock's ticking. And fast. Relic will finish me sooner rather than later.
But you're here. Looking for a means to survive. Still fighting. Think you'd do anything for another chance?
Can't deny it.
Chin up. We're in this together.
There is that.
Comes easy.
Turns out I will be staying at the stadium after all.
Good. Is that?
Fuck, dog. Think Hanson's personal protection.
All right. Time you got up on the roof.
The hell for?
For the view. And I'm not being coy here. I mean, you'll see where we land, literally. Take the elevator. Shit! We blew a circuit. I've lost access.
What now?
Try and restart the generator.
Problem after problem. You keep breaking shit.
Tech here's tottering on its last feeble legs.
Or you hack rough and the hardware don't like it.
Finally, pop in. Elevator's roofbound. FYI, we're about to cross into Night City airspace.
President's holding up.
Well, she's calmly, coolly securing her documents. Third or fourth time, though, so I'm clearly not the only one who's stressed. You made it. Good.
How's the sitch on board?
Stable, but tension's rising. Unsurprisingly. See that? It's us. Space Force One. We're descending. And for a rough... Oh, fuck.
What? What's going on? What the hell?
V, the president! You have to...
Songbird! God damn it. Shit, shit, shit! Fuck me! Okay. Okay. Got this. Save the president. Sure. No fucking problem. Songbird, thought you might have... Fuck.
Yeah, I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas. I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage, V. Save her.
Right. On my way.
Just be careful. Hansen sent his goons. We need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers, get her to Liz Crest Street. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed, V.
Retards!
Scaffolding. Scaling. Go. Shit. Hanson's people are there. Seems they've been given a job to finish.
How many of your people there?
There were 11 on board, counting myself and Wasma. How many still alive? No idea. Must be some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can boot it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the roof, wreck straight ahead. Ready, steady. Enemy backup's on the way.
Let us be jump!
Explode! path to the wreckage is clear. Make for the wreck, and watch who you shoot. We got NUS agents there, not bogeys.
Come on, let's make it. Eat shit, psycho. Got something nice and big for you.
Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
Whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Deep breaths. Nothing's for sure. Let me scan around.
Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
Move! Who are you? You have 5 seconds!
Rosalind Myers? You're looking at the solution to your current problems. Name's V.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Right. Let's Delta before... Ah! Fucking hell.
Ugh, damn it! They just won't let up!
Songbird, you there?
V, how's the cinch?
We're alive. Both of us.
Now listen, head for the vacant building on...
Elizabeth Cress. Got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. Found us a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. Had started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
That crazy look, both of you.
Huh. Maybe you brought it with you. This is some fucking nightmare. My people dead. All of them. Because of me.
Whoa, whoa, Kurt Hansen killed them. Not you.
Is that what you think? You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. It means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat-mapped it. Seen us hit the ground in Dogtown. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen's spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Our people will have an even harder time crossing the border. I can't trust a soul. I just... Fuck! I don't know what to do.
Understand your concerns. Don't forget you got me here, though.
You?
And Songbird. We'll get you out of this mess.
Thank you, V.
We stick to the plan. After that, I guess we'll see.
Wait a second. Damn it! If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP. It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
I assume you know what you're doing. Be completely on your own without the tracker.
Well, you're here.
Okay, so far?
Don't have a choice.
Okay.
Wait.
Breathe.
Is that? Drone. Finish up, quick. Cover now. That was close.
V, I'm here.
Right on time. You in one piece?
For now. Can't say I'll stay that way. We need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. It's your city, after all.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
We'll ask our guardian angel if she can get this elevator moving.
Elevator could use a runner's touch, Song.
Already on it. Uh-huh. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine. I'll keep my head down. It's running. Do you think it'll work? Lousy place to get stuck.
Just one way to find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel? right. Leave the analytics to Songbird.
Little fuckers are fidgety. Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
Great reason to move on and keep moving.
My thoughts exactly.
And mine. Just stay calm and keep quiet.
Hold. Drone on your left.
Remote controlled. I touch it, I give away your position.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access point in there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
I think we'd do best to sneak past him.
Oh, but fine. The link scans I got didn't show any other way.
Hold the praise. Let's see where the hell this leads.
Perfect. Now, stairs to the parking lot. Go. Your chariot awaits.
A car? Not exactly inconspicuous.
Best option you have. You'll see.
Let's move.
Detecting multiple patrol 6V. Stay on your toes.
All right.
Sync to a radio frequency. Hear me okay?
Loud and clear, Somi. Would you care to tell me what the fuck is going on?
We have a plan we need to stick to. Elizabeth Crest Street. That's where you need to go. The streets are too hot, so you'll need to go underground.
Like, literally?
You'll take old metro tunnels. Find the nearest station beneath an abandoned expo hall.
Got it.
Confirm suspect's presence in the area. Better find him soon.
Outpost, you guys go around.
You lost her. On your own
and
fucking
like that,
turf.
We're gone.
That's it, return to
Good
base.
Good thing you grabbed the wheel. Looks clear. Finally. Nice change. Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all. First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
Looks like a kind of museum.
The Museum of Wishful Thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
Building seems to be in good shape. For Dogtown, at least.
Strange, isn't it? Maybe Hansen found some rich fools to fund his whims.
No need to delay.
So quiet, I can hear my chrome creak.
Quiet's a good sign.
You think so? I generally prefer lively places.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
Damn. There's no way around this?
Songbird, got a sitch. Can you jimmy the door?
Mm-hmm. On it. Ugh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, V.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator, other side of the room.